It has impacted on our schedule of implementation. It has caused delay to our implementation, and there is a likelihood if we don't continue to take serious action on this matter, it may not be able to complete the project on time. Second is because
an example of a project that is facing this problem is
an example of a project
that is facing
this problem
at the moment
is the Kelana Jaya LRT line. So we don't want this to happen again.
Okay.
The second